Hello, birdlings. I bid you tidings of great joy. All my Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines video have been unblocked and demonetizable by anybody other than me. In other words, they are monetized by me, and then they are unblocked, so you guys are free to watch them. If there's any problems or anything like that, just let me know. But yeah, they look good. They are awesome, so you guys may binge at will. For anyone who is holding off on watching the series, jump on now, because yeah, they've been whitelisted on YouTube, which means they're not going to be blocked anymore or anything like that. Shouldn't be. Anyway, the club music, you could get ads hits on those, but they're still playable. So either way, they'll have ads, so for my viewers, it doesn't mean anything different. Thanks so much to Outstar, who has made this possible. Finally, the record company has done their thing, which I believe is Milan Records. So Sony blocked these videos on their behalf, for whatever reason, but Milan Records did not want it blocked, and you know, they were very... very helpful, and Outstar was our diplomat in this whole thing. I called her our vampire diplomat, because she does a lot of vampire-related, you know, video games and such, including Vampire the Masquerade, and I believe the tabletop game as well as the video games, the upcoming Bloodlines 2, and other vampire games and such. So anyway, she says, my videos are finally released from Sony's claims, monetized and available to watch. If your videos are still claimed because of use of Bloodlines soundtrack, please let me know. I will forward it to the record label. It may take some time for old claims to be lifted otherwise. In general, under here she writes, Bloodlines music is whitelisted now, but claims done before the whitelisting will still take some time to be lifted. They can do it manually, though, if we poke them enough, and I'll do my best to help with it. So, guys, if you write to her, respond on this thread. Here's the thread, or you can just go to Outstar's Twitter. I'll put a link to this thread in my videos. I did ask her for permission. Do you want me to tell everybody to come to you to get their videos unblocked and such? And she's like, sure, she would love to help. Please do so. So, here we go. So it's fine by her. If she doesn't know who the hell you are, it's still fine. Just give her the URLs to the videos, or you could just message her first and then follow her. I don't think you can message someone on Twitter without first following them, so I am following her, and I do have this. So if you guys don't have this, you're going to have to leave her a tweet, comment on that thread, or I guess, you know, attach her name to a tweet. I don't use Twitter that much, so I don't know the ins and outs that much. But she is willing to help, so I know there's several of you have commented on my videos saying, oh crap, stuff's still blocked. And she got me unblocked. And my other videos, 30 through 33, I just re-uploaded them because it's just, you know, they haven't been published yet. It's the same. It's just the same thing. So I didn't bother with that. But those were still blocked, meaning that she really did get me expedited unblocking, or who knows, those videos might remain, those, you know, 30 through 33 episodes might be blocked indefinitely. I don't know, but they say they are unblocking them and such and removing the claims. It's going to take longer. I don't know how much longer, so if you guys want your stuff unblocked, let her know. Send her a tweet or follow her, and then send her a direct message, private message, what have you. So it's all good. All is good with the world. I did leave a post on the community tab, but you know, some people might not read that. I know videos tend to get more attention, so we are good to go, and all is good. So I re-uploaded the other videos that weren't been published yet, and they did not get blocked. They got claims on them for ad revenue for the ministry song that plays in whatever that club is, in the confession club, I believe. So I got two responses for the ministry song, but that, you know, is most probably not going to be blocked, because it's typically the case, they just take the ad revenue. And I have some videos from back in the beginning, like episode 7 has a song in it with the club when we first meet Jeanette, and that's got like 2 days left, and then it's going to run out. You know, they have a certain amount of, they have 30 days to respond to me, you know, appealing the claim for ad revenue, and 2 days away they have not responded, so most probably it looks like that's going to be lifted, just, you know, it's going to time out, so they might all time out, but in any case, you know, that's secondary. I just want you guys to be able to watch the videos and not be able to, well, wonder what happened when she met Jeanette and stuff like that, you know. So now you guys can see it all. Yes. Anyway, thanks guys for, you know, staying patient through this whole thing and sticking with me. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the Let's Plays. Always seek adventure.